I would like to acknowledge the Wurundjeri people who are the traditional custodians of this land.
I'd also like to pay my respects to elders both past and present of the Wurundjeri Nation and extend that respect to other Aboriginal people present.
Dr. Van Coopy is one of Australia's most esteemed artists. She was a potter who used her skills to change people's perceptions on how traditional art can be portrayed in modern life, which has fueled discussion around the Indigenous contemporary and traditional art.
What that you way?